Luckily, Peanut was brought into the centre. Like every new arrival, he's spent 3 months in quarantine to ensure he's free of diseases that could infect the other orangutans.
Hi, sweetie. How you doing?
Fed up, me. Sick of it.
Don't want a finger up the arse, though. No, you keep going on about this.
The thing about prostate cancer is you can be perfectly well and yet still have prostate cancer. And one of the ways that we can detect if that may be a problem is a rectal examination.
Deep breath, well done.
Jesus, well done. That's high up. Right, you're touching a lung. And are you going to move up and get to do something better, or is this your future now, just
sticking your finger up my partner's arse? I don't think it's the sort of thing people pay us.
Guy's subscription for, to be honest.
Temperature 37.3.
Right, that's surely enough, isn't it? No one's ever been that high up. Cheers for that then, Frank. Now, you're a doctor, are you?